World Health Organization says a campaign to distribute anti-malaria drugs to children in Nigeria's Borno state appears to be making an impact, with fewer cases now being reported. However, Nigeria is still the world's highest malaria-burdened country, with 25% of all cases in the world found in Nigeria. As Timothy Obiezu reports from Maiduguri, there is still far more that needs to be done to control the spread of the disease.
When Yakura, Ibrahim's four-year-old son, in early November came down with a fever, she promptly took him for the hospital.
The doctor said it was malaria and gave him medications, but for days there was no improvement. About 8 p.m. one evening, my son died.
Children and refugees are among the most vulnerable in Nigeria, the worst malaria-affected country in the world, accounting for a quarter of all infections. In Borno State alone, there were over 8,000 new cases of malaria each week in 2017, says the World Health Organization. But WHO malaria consultant Iniabasi Inglas says seasonal efforts to treat over 850,000 under 5-year-olds with anti-malaria drugs is paying off.
WHO is supporting Borno State's government to reach out to children within this age bracket, within the peak transmission period. We actually started in July. And we ended this November, and we are seeing some good outcomes from that.
Although the WHO has yet to conduct an impact assessment, it says fewer cases of malaria are being reported this year at clinics. But while malaria deaths are being reduced, stopping the mosquito spread disease is still a challenge, says health worker Garba Yusuf.
Even though we use the campaign, normally we use almost 4 times in a year, but there is still a lot of cases of malaria. Still there is cases of malaria.
The current campaign is not reaching Nigerians displaced by Boko Haram militants and living in camps. And more efforts are needed to clean up stagnant water where mosquitoes breed, to reduce the spread of malaria and to protect the most vulnerable. Timothy Obiezu for VOA News, Maiduguri.